Hello everybody, Fiber Spider here with a new game for you, The Last Day of June. It looks kind of cute, a little sentimental. You know, I saw the trailer, it looked nice, so I thought, yeah, let's give it a go. Alright, let's hop in. It's very pretty. Is she drawing me or is she writing? I don't know. No peekings! Mm. Oh, smoochy smoochy! Oh.
I know.
I can get you a sweater. Oh. She got a chill. Oh, careful, careful. Can I get your sweater? I think it's... Oh, maybe I can pick some flowers for her? Can I get another one? Can I give you a flower? You are the light of my life. Oh, so nice. I'm a thoughtful hubby. Okay, but I need to get her a sweater. Oh, trophy earned. Flower in her hair. Oh, another? Is that another flower? Okay, more flowers, but no. I want to see if I can get the sweater. Let's see. Careful. Oh! Careful. Okay, perhaps around the other side? There we go. There. It's very painterly. You know, the graphics and everything. Okay, can I not pick up anything additionally? There was the prompt to pick up an additional flower before. Perhaps not. Okay. Well. Here you go. Here you go. No peekings! Can I go get some flowers for you? Oh! Oh, it's so cute! A prezi? For me? But I didn't get you anything. I got you a flower. Okay. What's happening? What's happening? I want to know what's happening. We're going somewhere. There we go. Are we getting up in years? Okay, so now I'm playing as her. I'm assuming that either she is June, or they're speaking literally. Is this the door? No, nobody there. I love this cottage. Like, I really love this cottage. Oh, wrong door. Which door? There are too many doors! No? I'm working on it. Oh! Hello. Hi. Oh, and you've got a prezzy. He's sleepy. Thank you. Oh, and I see he has a key. That's probably going to be integral sometime. Better hide that. Okay, where do we hide this? Everything's so cozy! I love it. View. Oh, he makes an effort too. That's so sweet. Super June. Let's see. Where can I hide the Prezi? Gotta hide it somewhere. Can't wake him up. Where can we put this? So he won't find it. Because I bet he's a snooper. I bet he snoops. Oh, maybe we can go upstairs? Oh, we put it here. Well, no, he'll see it there. Well, let's hit the X. Aww. So thoughtful. You're right. It's kind of obvious. All right. Let's go upstairs. Oh, I know that painting. I think that's a Vermeer. Or it's, you know, supposed to be a Vermeer. The girl with the pearl earring, I think? I think that that's what that is. Oh, and I know this one too. Oh! And that's, I think that's Picasso or Van Gogh. I get the two intermixed. The one on the right there. Oh, here? Are we playing Goldilocks here? What's a little bit more subtle? Okay, let's try in here. Over here? You could draw something with it. Are you pregnant? I don't know. There's so much being said without actually being said. What?
I don't know.
What was that? What's going on? Well, you know what? You might not want to poke your head out the window, dude. Dude, careful. Hi. You want to play? Okay. June? June, I'm gonna go out and play. Do you mind? I'll be back. Oh, okay. I guess not. June, where are you at? June. Uh oh, it's Karen.
Ah.
Oh,
Hiya.
thank you. A
Hi.
bottle opener? Can opener?
Oh.
Okay. Well, I want to go out and play. She left me sweets. June? Annie! Lucy, I'm home! Now, I see that these are all being lit up and everything, but I thought that that was too obvious. You're not very good at hiding that, honey. We're gonna go for a drive. Here we go. Everything's just so cute and pretty. Oh, yeah, they're gonna go to the dock. Even the music has a very surreal quality about it. I'm really enjoying this. It's very mellow, and every now and then we need something a little mellow. Oh, this is okay. We've come full circle. There's the Prezi.
Hello?
Is it cookies? Oh. Perhaps we should go back to the car. Yeah, the weather is turning a little bit rough. Let's go back to the car. Go, go, go. Scoot, scoot, scoot your booty. I would like to get those flowers for you, but I feel like a sugar cube in the rain here. Let's get inside. You want me to drive? Okay. Okay, the music is a little ominous. Oh no, driving? Oh, okay. Can't see very well. Oh dear. Their heads are kind of in the way here. Oh wait, 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 where's the brakes? Where's the brakes? Where's the brakes? There's no brake button! Oh God. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, I did notice this. There's no brakes. Okay, I'm slowing down a little. I'm sorry, but you know, the music is not helping me. And I don't know where we're going either. I have this really sinking suspicion that something bad's gonna happen. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I was getting all paranoid, but with my luck, something bad was gonna happen. I'm sorry. Because it's raining. There was no button for the brakes. It was just accelerate only. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I got a little paranoid there. So far, so good, though. It's very cute, warm, and endearing. I like this. Okay. Whew. I got all nervous there because the music was building and swelling and it didn't sound good and Oh, he's sleepy. Wakey, wakey. You having a bad dream? What's going on? Oh! Sounded like there was a car accident. Oh. Where's June? Trophy earned a bad dream. Must have been. But where's June? Oh. Well, this doesn't look good. You've adapted. Oh, you got the tummy hungy, the tummy hungies. Oh, yeah, you're quite able. Although getting upstairs is going to be a bit of a challenge now. And why do I have such a ghostly power? Is it because of the moon? I hope so. Well, you got the hungies, so let's go in here. Oh. Okay, things are not quite so brightly lit as they once were.
Huh?
Nothing in here?
Hmm.
Oh dear. But you got the, oh, okay. We have some canned food. Oh. There you go. This is so sad all of a sudden. Those are a pain to open. Oh, right, the can opener. June's studio, right? You can do this. I know it's painful, but is it in the box? Well, we've got multiple boxes. Now the can opener, Karen left it on the counter, but I'm not seeing it. So I guess we'll just dig through the boxes. Let's try box number two. Okay, can't get through there. Can't open that. Yeah, getting upstairs? Yeah, not likely. Tricky. Oh, wait, maybe back this way? No? Also, it is so dark in here. Okay, what am I supposed to do? What to do? Oh, wait, is that it? No? Okay, I'm a little puzzled already. Just a smidge. That's another box. Success! Oh! It's June. Oh, whoa. What's happening? You're not just seeing things, I'm seeing them too. Okay, what, you know what? Strike while the iron's hot, let's go in. Remember, okay. Are we having some sort of a flashback sequence? I don't know. Yeah, I honestly haven't seen any of the gameplay of this prior. I know it's been out for a bunch of years, but I wanted to go into this completely fresh, no spoilers for myself. So I have no idea what to expect. The only thing I can gather right now is he's a widow somehow. Okay, so now I'm the kid. My guess is that he goes playing in the street and causes the car accident that ends up killing June. That's my guess. Oh, it's your ball. Okay. Look left. Look right. Coast is clear. Okay. Grab it. Get out of the road. No! No! No, God! Well, that happened. That explains our current circumstances. Yeah, I wouldn't want to see that either. Oh, so now it's a picture of the ball. It was a picture of her, though. Ooh. Oh, and there's the headlights in the car and everything. We can try that again, I guess. Okay, I guess it doesn't like that. My guess is that you have to, like, find a ball and then put it towards the picture, maybe? Okay, I'm not trying it again. Whoa. Ooh, they're alive! Okay. You know what? I have the can... I have the can opener. I'm still hungies. So... Oh, and that is... Oh, that's to get back to the main room. I'm still hungies. Can I open up my food now? No? Just curious. Alright, let's go to another memory painting, shall we? So, we've got three more, four more, okay. Let's go in order here. What's going on? Oh! Can we go outside? Okay, so it's another painting over there. Alright, so I got a bunch of paintings that are mystically flying through the air. I think I'm being summoned. Alright. Hello? It's like Jack Pumpkinhead from The Wizard of Oz. Well, The Wizard of Oz series of books. They're such a cute couple. I love them. Just don't fall in, please. And then they're over here as well. What are you doing? Oh, getting a flower for her? Oh. Such a nice, cute, wholesome couple. Now, what's this over here? Oh, she's doing a portrait of him. Of the boy. Well, let's check out the portrait. Yep, it's alive! Oh. Oh, okay, so we have to go back inside. I see. Here, was it? Everything's so Coraline-esque. Okay, there's the ball. Oh, this one. Yep, it's the boy. Oh! Okay. Save her. Go on another memory journey, apparently. Maybe the boy feels guilty about what happened, I don't know. So pretty. Careful, kid. He's cute. Yeah, let's play. Oh, I see. So because I was distracted, the boy was having to go play with himself because Karen couldn't be bothered to play with him. Karen and Chad there. Yeah, you can play with your kid, you know. Seriously? What is wrong with these parents today? You have a kid. You play with them. Aww. I think that cord might be a little too heavy. Ha ha ha. we are going off on our little expedition to the dock. Where does that leave the boy, though? Okay, I'm not sure what this means exactly. It's not like they're giving me any more cues, but okay. Oh, I see. So you gotta go find your kite, and you have to go find your ball. Well, my guess, use the rope to get down. Careful! What is that? Oh, hi Gramps! Here's your rope back. Sorry. What is this? Oh, that's his mom. That looks like Karen. But I can't interact with it. Perhaps we have to go find her. I'm not sure what we're doing. However, we can go this way. Oh, we can play basketball? Oh, that's me. Oh! So I have to collect 20 of those? Okay, so I'm playing with somebody. Maybe it's an older brother? Ah. Oh, okay, so it's like memories or something. Ah, they are memories. Okay, resume. Well, let's keep moseying about, I suppose. Ah, seesaw? Those things can be a beast. I tell ya. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, it's my ball! Wonder if I can get my kite back. Hi, Gramps! So cute! Oh! Let's give it a try. Close! Try again. You can do it! Alright, one more for the team! Come on, you can do this! You got this! Go for it, little man! Okay, perhaps no. Okay. Let's take our ball with us. Oh! trophy earned! Not great at basketball! There, now we can get through. Let's take it with us. Oh, jeez. Chad, enough with the gun. Let's play. Why is he too busy to play with us? Hi, wanna play? Finally, somebody wants to play with me. Yeah! Also, I think I saw another memory over here. And I can't seem to get to it. Maybe I can go around? Maybe I can go up and around? I will go back to the dog in just a moment, but yeah, I wanna see if I can find this memory. Oh, locked from the other side. Wow. Hey, Ma. You wanna play? Ugh. Mom, you are no help. Get apples. Nice. Yeah, I see the memory through there, but there's no way I can get there, at least at the moment. Ooh, can we go this way? No. Now, if you could just stop shooting stuff for a minute, that would be great. I want to play. Oh, looks like no dogs allowed in this area. Oh, so we have to find the ball to knock this over. Okay. There's not a tremendous amount of actual cues on what to do. Oh, you can jog. Good. Yeah, end the day. I want my ball back. Oh, no! 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 No, no, no! No, no! Oh, I don't like this. No! Controlling him, am I? I don't want to do this again. I don't want to do this. I don't want them to die. And I can't go back. Oh, God. The fact that you know what's going to happen is not helping me out here. Oh, can I just keep going? No. Oh, I don't want to do this. But I'm going to. Oh, oh, go. Ah, yeah. Oh, now I wonder if I can go back in and keep playing as the kid. Also. Actually, it looks like I have to. Because the doors are still closed. Well, you know what? I think that we're going to call it an episode here for now. I'm rather enjoying this. It's heartfelt, it's endearing, it's warm, but it's got a lot of drama to it, even though it's got a very simple gaming style. I'm enjoying this. I hope you guys are too. And listen, until next time, I hope you guys have a great, great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.